Hello, you want to race but have nobody who wants to play with you? Then why don't you race against an Arduino? In this video, I show you how to prepare a slot car racing track and ride an Arduino sketch so that you always have somebody to race against. For this reason, I arranged Hall sensors around the track that signal the Arduino where the car actually is. The Arduino sketch then accelerates or brakes the car accordingly. Hall sensors are small electronic parts that detect magnetic fields. Whenever a magnet comes close to such a sensor, it pulls its output pin to the ground and can so be used as a kind of magnetic switch. I hot glue strong magnets to the slot car's wheels. And also Hall sensors to the side of the racing track. Because of these modifications, the Hall sensor sends impulses to the microcontroller whenever the car passes by. So the Arduino program knows where the car actually is and accordingly decides about its speed. By means of the Arduino's analog write function, I generate a PWM signal which I amplify with a small transistor circuit and then put on the track. So I can set the speed from within the Arduino program. With the function analog write, called with a parameter value between 0 and 255, I can set every speed value between stop and full speed. Then I wired up everything and loaded the sketch into the Arduino. Let's race! The red car is controlled by the Arduino, the blue one is driven by me. Ah, got him. Phew, what a hard race. And here is a brief explanation about how the sketch works. Every time when the slot car passes by a halt effect sensor, an interrupt routine is being called. There, the halt sensor which caused the interrupt is identified and the speed value is read out of an array and brought to the red car by the analog write command and the transistor circuit. In the video description, you find a link where you can download the schematic and the sketch if you want to try this by yourself. Okay, that's all for now. Thanks for watching. See you next time.